Same camera I was talking about, I'm getting for Christmas. And we haven't been down here in a while. I went up and checked my trap. I put that bird in my trap, and it was nothing in. The cage was all set off. But the bird was gone and eaten right beside it. I don't know if I'm gonna set it here. I'm gonna look down here for deer trap. There's one. First one to look at it. Yeah, I'll set it here again. Oh yeah. I do get a crossbow, so. That is fresh. That is real fresh. Oh my goodness, that is like happened yesterday. Or a couple weeks ago. Those are all fresh. Look, the shavings are still new. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely setting the camera over here. I don't know when that was, but that's definitely fresh. And that's a big buck. That's another buck. Yeah, dude, that's hard. So you know what we can set. But just for it. I set it right there. I got all this to watch over here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that again. Alright. And then I'm buying a salt block and some corn. I'm gonna throw it out here. You see, this is last year. This is last year's buffalo. This is about to come. This is about gone, man. This is some good buck up. Then you got that one right there. Then you got all these deer tracks. That bad. That one. Just everywhere. That thing shines out like crazy. Alright, I'm gonna set it down. I'm gonna check it in a couple days. Let me tell y'all what we got. This would be our view. It's gonna be like that right there. No one ever walks by would get it. Last year I had 8 and 2 different spikes down here. So I'll let y'all know. I might put my deer be out here too. But yeah, I'm definitely doing something. Alright, catch y'all when we put it out or when we set the camera, and then I'm gonna come out here and throw something out here just to see. I might put my trap over here too now. No, I'll leave it there. I'm gonna put some cat food in it too already. Alright.
I got a little set from something.
Put music on. Mix this way so. I'm just trying to make it right so it looks good. There we go. Alright, let's cut it on. It's on video. That's it, guys. And it's 4:41. I got all the time set and everything. All right, we'll be back. So a good set. And it's on video mode, so you can see what they do, and how they're eating, and where they're looking and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna get something to throw out here to y'all, so y'all can see some action. I got some real chicken and tuna in here. And the bird got heat.
Perfect.
Now get that back. And now we gotta set it back. Something was messing with it last night. I thought I had me a nice one on Christmas holiday. Yes. But nope.
These ones are hard to set. Or harder to set. Because you gotta get it just right. But they're way better. Rat can't break it or nothing. set right there.
There's the bird to wait. Alright, I'll catch y'all tomorrow. See what we got.
And I might be going hunting tomorrow, so we're going to be making one of these videos too. Alright, y'all better stay tuned.
Alright, so we're coming back down here after this big rain we just had. Oh shoot, I think we might have something in our truck. I'm pretty sure we do. It's closed. It's been out for like 2 weeks now with nothing. Come out here every day, check it for y'all guys. Nothing in it, the little one. I just haven't set it back yet. Oh, God, darn it. It's another possum. What's that? It's another possum. But hey, this is something. I don't know, we might just let him go. I'm mostly trying to kill the raccoons because I thought we had an overpopulation on them, which we did, but I'm gonna check my camera and see what's been walking by over here. Hopefully it's some deer for y'all guys, because this camera is a brand new camera, so it better work. Let's see if I see any ferrets. Bro, I don't see no tracks yet. See some raccoon tracks. Again, remember I had this trap set right there if we caught one? Oh, there's a deer trap. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty confident we got something on here. There it is. It's a little wet because we got that rain. And then buck grubs are over there. Hopefully we got that big buck going through here. And if we do, I'm gonna put a stand up right here and hunt here. And I went hunting the other day, right after Christmas. My dad got a buck and a doe. And I didn't see nothing. So we're going back today, so stay tuned. We're gonna get some deer videos coming up soon. And yeah, because we're going hunting all next week, I'm pretty sure. And we're going to, I'm going to get me home. I feel pretty confident. Alright, let's come back in the house and see what's on this camera.